Kia ora, good evening. The government's environment watchdog is slamming government agencies for failing to protect native species like the kiwi and kakapo.
2 years ago, the Commissioner for the Environment called for an increase in the use of controversial poison 1080 to protect wildlife.
Now she says inaction since then is risking the extinction of iconic species. Renee Graham has this exclusive report.
1080 has been used in New Zealand to eradicate pests for the last 50 years. Critics say it's cruel and could pollute waterways, but the Environment Commissioner says it's the most effective and cheap way to save native species.
What's at stake is our vulnerable native birds and other animals like lizards and so on, the foliage of our trees being chewed up by possums.
2 years after the Commissioner wrote a report urging government agencies to use more 1080, Jan Wright's written an update saying its use on conservation land is still very inadequate. The watchdog says she's disappointed with DOC and says it spends more on researching 1080 and other pest controls than using it.
So much of our conservation estate, which is collectively is a third of New Zealand, it's a very big area where there's no pest control at all. So, you know, do we write most of it off? Do we let it be destroyed from within?
Those against 1080 say there's evidence it can end up in the food chain, and aerial drops allow the bait to kill indiscriminately.
It's killing animals. Any deer we go out to shoot, if they do a drop, we can't go in and hunt there for a specific period. It's killing insects, it's killing birds.
The Commissioner says we are lucky to have 1080. She says it is safe and the scientific argument for it is now strong, and bait drops well targeted and sophisticated.
There are some people who are never going to agree to the use of 1080 poison. Her recommendation is that we spend a little bit less on the monitoring and the reporting and a bit more on the doing, and that's a recommendation that I'm keen to work through with my department to see whether we can get more pest controlled, more native species saved.
Dr. Smith says DOC is planning to aerial drop 1080 on another 10,000 hectares this year. The Deer Stalkers Association wants it spread only by hand and says the controversy won't end until those drops stop. Renee Graham, One News.